So when I got to the game and got a jersey, I realized that I had misspelled Shea Langeliers' name on the sign. Not much of a fan club president if I can't spell his name right.